All right. Let's go. Actually, we're gonna do this the weird way. Do I not have any? Okay, fair enough. That's not the best place to buy this, actually. Actually, it is the cheapest. That sucks. Okay, then we're gonna get... I think I'm gonna use a VPO to do this. What am I looking for? Bolt actions. Like 50k, 34 is pretty good. 37, I guess. Or we pay 18k. I'm gonna do that. I wish there were better mags. These things suck. Get like three of those. Don't need a scope on it. Unload this trash. Okay. I don't really need to, well, I don't really need to bring a rig. I can just do this and bring a backpack. Let's do that. And then we just bring a painkiller and an IFAC. Good to go. Not a one-use painkiller though. There we go. Oops. 4-5. I don't even care to bring a Glock or anything. Okay. I hate how friggin' bright this shit is. You're just so easy to spot. Steam, why are you updating right now? Go away. All right, so not only am I going to try to do just scav kills, I also am going to try to make them more than 40 meters away. I need a couple more of those, which hopefully shouldn't be, it's not too difficult. Although I end up only getting like one or two per raid, because then I often die, get rolled up on with someone with like a fucking M4. I'm just gonna go straight to the pier. Maybe I should have to Scav Island actually. It's so dangerous being out there, but. Also, I don't even know if there's gonna be scavs out here yet. I don't see any. Shit. Whoops. Looks like I got here before the scavs spawn, which is great. I mean, kind of. I do want the kills, but there's a few things here to collect. Like that. That's great. Where's the last box in here? Is that it? Whack. There's nothing out here. Oh. Actually, I didn't know these were in here. Hello. In before I get sniped on the way back. So I can't get up this side. I'm an idiot. Somehow not dead somehow. We'll check over there. Well, maybe. I'm just gonna head to the pier for now. Sounds like there's a lot of shooting going on down there, so maybe we'll be able to tag somebody. Get some free loot. Actually, there's that much shooting down there. Sanitar and the boys are probably there. Sounds like that's a power plant. I'm gonna check gas station real quick and then head over there. Cause sniper scav is still up. That's a super easy 40 plus meter kill. Oh yeah. Somebody's fighting. I don't really know how involved I want to get, considering I have a VPO, but. I have killed people. I have killed PMCs with this thing before. Helpful. A lot more helpful if I could actually hit the guy. Oh, yeah. Drop it on the floor. Classic. Alright. Heal up real quick. On the way out. Managed to shoot both of my arms somehow. Sniper scav, unfortunately. Pretty sure that scav was not 40 meters away. Alright, I'm gonna rip through power plant real quick. And then actually head down to the pier. Because I do want to see if there's any loot left over for me. That would be pretty cash money. Check weather station as well for scavs. conservative spot for a dead dude to be. I'm gonna go down and check anyways, but all the interior stuff is gonna be looted, and that's fine. I will take the bank robber. Fuck. That's a big gun. Fuck, it's so dark back there. Stop! Oh, armor did its job. It is pretty weird that there's still a scav here, though. I go all the way to reload. All the way to the back. Just because I do want to still try to see if I can get it 40 meters. Oh, it looks like he's inside now. Oh, hello. This rig is better. Dude, if you're a different breed, you are more than welcome. Also, I seem to attract you guys, because most of my friends are also just built different, you know? How you doing, Elusive? Where's this fucking scav? Found him. I'm gonna be. Oh, I'm stoked. This is unlooted. Unreal. Honestly, people that are not built different these days are the weird ones. Cat, yeah. I even have the wrong set of keys on me. Hell yeah. You love to see it. Thanks for the follow, though. I'll take the follow, man. Probably be laying down. I'm not an affiliate yet, so can't get all that fun stuff yet. But we're working towards it. We're what, halfway there now? Just over halfway. Pretty excited about that, considering it's been what, just a couple months. Ooh, SKS. Yes, please. 50 PS.
Yep.
You'll love to see it. This is what, 9 and you get 8. That's not worth it. All right, let's repack that mag real quick. I'm up to level 31 now, and I have, I mean, my stash is worth like 30 mil. And like once you kind of get to that sort of area, it becomes a lot easier to keep going. Like if I lose the kit I have on me right now, I don't care. It costs me like 50,000 rubles, and that's chump change anymore. Chump change now. It's definitely less, well, I don't say less stressful. It can be stressful with your friends, especially if, like, they don't communicate. I mean, a couple Discords, actually, where they have, like, looking for group chats. And that's been a really good way to play with more people. I thought I heard a single step down here. But maybe not. Yeah, man, I'm kind of in the same boat. My friends want me to come play Destiny with them, but they all have consoles. Yo, I just hit champ 1 in Rocket League, actually, today. So I definitely know that grind. Get a little further away. Hell yeah. One of the quests done. I don't have to wear the stupid Untar armor anymore. Dude, Diamond 1's not bad. I think that's probably the hardest progression to go through is like through Diamond. But like people are actually good. Not really sure how I'm champ 1. I can't do any of the like crazy stuff. I just have good positioning and just nowhere to be when I need to be there. I've never seen CCP open. Not fucking once. A rock? That's a stump. I kind of played Rocket League like on and off. I started in 2015, but it's just been like it's weirdly been the game that I play when I don't have anything else to play. I've owned Tarkov for a couple of years now, and just this last wipe I started maybe, I don't know, a month or two into it. And, like, this is easily the most I've played it. Yo, where are all the scavs? Come on. Oh, there's one. All you gotta do is ask. Oh, okay. Oh, this guy pushed up. Yeah, get in. This guy's so far away. How can I hear him so loud? Oh, click. Hate to see it. Am I bleeding? Nope. Although I might want to heal that thorax. I've been getting into the reserve a lot lately. Oh my god, this scav, dude. This scav is cracked. I can't even see him. Reserve's kind of become my favorite map recently. Just because of how good the loot is. Did I fucking hit him? Nope. God damn. Dude, you can also just rat around and reserve. Like in the pawn buildings and stuff, there's a lot of times people just don't head over there at all. Oh shit, I'm out of meds. Давай, Machi! I'm having a hell of a time trying to hit this scav. Where'd he go? Come back. No, Alpha Container sucks. It sucks that it takes so long to get the other containers. Or you just pay for the gamma. Holy shit. He's so fucking small back there. I don't know why I cannot hit this guy. Holy shit. Finally. God damn. The AK, but leave it for some player scav. I'm so surprised that I haven't been rolled up on. Like we made so much noise. Dude, shotgun scavs are the worst. They can just one tap you out of nowhere. Like, it doesn't matter if you're wearing armor or not. They'll just head jaws you. I got two more 50 plus kills. Ooh, so close to 32. Yo, I've actually never found a LEDX. I haven't really gone LEDX hunting at all. But like, I've only ever found, like, two graphics cards as well. I just get really unlucky with that kind of stuff. Yo, I have it. I've been there. I've been there a few times and just never gotten lucky. Also, don't look at the top of the stash. It's a fucking disaster right now. Dude, that'd be unreal to find three. Okay. Do I even need all this, all these meds? Like, actually, no, right? I've done that raid for a long time. Get rid of this bullshit. Don't ever need to wear that again. What, you can only have one on you now? Or is it three? I don't know how many you can have on you. I need to find MREs. So, Prepper, how is Punisher coming along? Well, I'm already done that. I don't know why I'm trying to do this quest. That's insane though. Like, imagine if I actually finding five in the one room. You'd be loaded. Seven, six, two, right? Yeah. So cheap. You'll love to see it. I hate that one. I hate when it tells me that. Dude, even finding four, like, what if I even... Oh, I need the dovetail. Can I actually not buy the dovetail from... Really? These are so expensive? What even fucking fits on here? All right, then I need the freaking mount. It's gonna be freaking giant. When you put that bitch on there. All right, I actually have a couple SKS mags, which is cool. Take out the internal. Yeah, dude, this is the Valde, right? Yeah. all this crazy. I mean, that's not crazy. It's really good. It's also got a really nice sight picture. I have never actually sniped up there. Well, that's pretty expensive. I go see if I spawn up there, I definitely will, but this is not what I want. I need this. Yeah, man, sounds good. Thanks for the follow again. Thanks for hanging out. I'm on most nights, honestly. So if you just check, I'm probably here.
I should probably have a paracord on me.
Definitely have a paracord on me. Oh, wait. The equalizer is actually working finally. Please open IQ though. grab a paracord, dummy. I can always drop that. I'm not worried about it. I could just bring an ABS instead. Let's actually bring this. I'm a scav, but it'll do the trick. Oh my, there's too many things again. Too many things. Alright, this... Wait, is it this or is it a... One sec. Alright, it's back. I've checked. I mean, Spotify works, so hopefully game sound works. That would make the most sense. That screen. There we go. And we're back. love to see it. You love to see it. Let's go. I'd love to spawn at the dome also. All you have to do is ask. All right, sometimes ask and you shall not receive. Holy shit. That's an Alton. Run! We're out. Oh, fuck. Reload. That's a grenade. I didn't know this door opened. I'm out. I'm running. See ya. No, thank you. So far, we found three geared boys. Well, two and a half geared boys. I'm a little surprised that guy threw a grenade and peaced out. I mean, I'm also very glad he did. However, still surprised. We're gonna head back to Mark Room. See if there's anything nice in there for us. For me. I'm mad I didn't kill that first guy, but he's hurting for sure. Just gonna be nice and careful around the back here, which means no sprinting. Doesn't look like anyone's opened the door yet. Just kidding. Somebody opened the door. And he was just fucking standing here. Actually, the door's not open yet. Bro. What's this guy doing? Unknown. What are you doing, man? It's making it too easy for me. No helmet. Thanks for the contacts. Dude, thanks so much for all this free stuff. Full of BT. Not bad, not bad. What is this? How have I not seen things still? How did he not fucking hear me? That makes no sense to me. A docs case. Sega. Seven, really? Other than the docs case, this is pretty trash. Oh, there's an ammo box. I mean, with shitty rounds in it, but unreal. Let's make sure to turn this off. Another Valde? Ha! Beauty. Fucking beautiful. Alright. Let's, get the fuck out of here then. I mean, I would actually love somebody to pull the hermetic lever. I'm not adverse to taking out some raiders. Someone's back there. Alright, that guy ain't, guy's not coming up there. Shoot, is this thing one by, not this. 1 to 4. Did hear something over here. Head up to Cliff Descent slowly as I'm sprinting everywhere. He fucking moved. Fucking scavs, dude. The new AI is not annoying. I mean, it's kind of annoying. That they move right when you shoot. Quiet raid. I'm definitely not upset about it. You know, it would be nice to know where people are based on their fighting, but show me car battery. No. No luck. No luck. Also, there would be a tank battery there, dummy, not a car battery. I know why I missed that shot. This is why. Much better. Not really sure how I'm looking through this grass right now, but I'm not complaining. Dude, is like no one. Is anyone in this raid right now? It's insanely quiet. Nothing is locked. Oh wait, I can totally just throw this in here. I'm gonna keep this guy's mags on me for now. Hell yeah. I actually forgot to bring glasses with me, so that's perfect. Come back. Come on, dude. Come look in here. Pretty confident he didn't see the blue. Maybe he did. Come on, dude, take a peek. I would love to not die right now. Okay, where'd you fucking go? Could have taken the extract. He did not take the extract. Am I going to be the next one in line to die from this? Oh, two player scabs? What'd you get? What'd you pick up off of? Oak flakes. Oh, Vaseline. I know I don't fit. I'm too fat. Alright, a low stress raid. Got a couple kills, actually. Got a couple really easy kills. And we hit level 32. Yeah, player scav. Yo, I hit that guy 4 times. But his armor absorbed all of it. Alright, level 32. Who'd we unlock? We unlocked somebody. Tier 4. Tier 4 trader. We actually got out with, like, a pretty good amount of stuff, too. I'm going to take the SKS back in with me. Clearly, these... PS rounds are trash, but oh, these are kind of cheap actually right now. What? Cool. So let's unload. And unload. Please. Thank you. Alright, another ammo case. That's sick. I kind of have too many ammo cases right now, actually, but... whatever. That's fine. Doc's case, though? We sell it? I think I'm gonna actually keep it. because that way, yeah, that way I can throw. I'm gonna take the reserve ones, and leave the shoreline ones in here, which literally is everything but four. Plus, this key doesn't even do anything, so. Back. Oh man, got a lot of stuff out of there. Let's take the paracord in my backpack. That's fine. What's the PBS one for? AKM? I mean, I use a lot of AKMs. We can use that next time. Whole bunch of BT. Fuck, this mag box is full already. It's annoying. So annoying. Bring the Vaseline. Put this shit in here. This is tier 4, right? Yeah. It'll at least save me from scavs. That's all I'm really caring about right now. We have more PS here. I keep the Valde. I really like using them. They've got a great sight picture. Paracords went up. Paracord was immediately bought too. Sick. All right, let's go back to reserve. That's a nice shoddy on that, actually. little bit more tea going. Spawn in the exact same spot. Oh no, I didn't. JK. See if I can get somebody coming in or out of marked room. Oh, it's way back there. I can't see that. Shit. The guy could come this way. Come on. Where are ya? Get that stand back real quick. I just have to go ahead in there myself. Scabs. Holy shit. Hollow sitting right here. I had to have missed most of those shots. Or I was just hitting limbs. Another guy in there. Can't tell. I'm pretty sure I dropped the one that I. Maybe we can just take the shot. Kind of looks like Luhar's boys. That would have been a scout. Come on. They can take so many shots. Holy shit. Well, I'm just eating ammo on the floor, eh? I'll have to make my way over there for sure. Looked like one of them had a tan U-lock on. That guy standing in there. Dude, I cannot hit these guys in the head. There we go. It's about time I headed down there myself. See what I can find on him. That's another guy went in there. What the hell? I don't even know if I'm seeing a standing guy or if that's... Oh yeah, hello, I see you. Sticking out. Don't want to be laying down. Alright, now I'm gonna start heading over there. Quick check. It looks good. Along the trench here. So we're mostly, hidden.
Нехорош.
Oh, fuck. This fucking scav is gonna kill me. Fuck the yabagala. Fuck you, bud. Dude, fuck this scav, man. Completely blew my cover. I don't know how I didn't see this guy sitting down here. Alright, doesn't matter what we heal now. I should probably make sure I kill him. BP does like no damage to the body. Like, what the fuck is this? It's in here. 245M, that's not gonna do shit against that Alton. Where did he go? Big fucking helmet that guy has on, though. Oh, no wonder he tanks so many shots. Fucking gazelle. He's like right to my left. He's in the fucking hallway.
конец тебе.
God damn, that's a big gun. Fuck off, sir. Yeah, you had to have heard me, ADS. I'm gonna start dying out of dehydration right away here.